I'm here today because in God's great plan, I was given the privilege of meeting you, Amy. And through the last 2.5 years, you've become my best friend, my closest companion, and in ways I can't even describe, the perfect complement to my life.
Today I stand before you, Kyle, as a privileged bride.
Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate. You may kiss the bride.